How long do you think the US dollar has left?
I have a public prediction that the US dollar is hyperinflated into worthlessness by 2035. I just looked at historical hyperinflations, the timing of them in terms of percentage of supply increase, where again, it gets orders of magnitude worse each time. Hyperinflation, I think, is 50% month over month inflation. Price inflation is the technical definition for hyperinflation. And I think we get there by 2035. The Leah Harlequin Show.